Hello everyone, Ginshaw here. Today we're playing We Happy Few. This game just came out yesterday for me. I don't know if I'm gonna get this out by tonight or tomorrow, but it came out on the 10th. It's been 4 years in the making, I guess. I found out about it a while back, wanted to check it out. I missed the chance to do it on beta. So I did some trial stuff just to see game mechanics and stuff. So this is my time to give you a fair warning. This game gets graphic. It's rated M for a reason. So if you're not into that stuff, click away. If you've seen my friend, The Wooden Brick, he's done a live stream on this, and that's on his channel when it was in beta. So if you've seen that, then you'll know what we're getting into. It's a very interesting game, but so it is a horror game. Again, one last warning before we get into this.
Heavens, no. I should just take my joy, shouldn't I? Percy! Percy!
What have you been up to? No one's seen you for hours.
Oh, nose to the grindstone, you know.
Then why haven't I heard a single whoosh through the door since 10 o'clock? Did you forget we're having Deirdre's birthday party? Oh. We've got a piñata.
Right. Brilliant. Of course.
Have you forgotten your joy?
Of course not. Snug as a bug on a drug.
Well, come on then. Finish up.
Just have a few more pages. I know you're very busy.
Then don't take too long to finish.
That smile just...
Aha! The power cell's empty.
Well, what will you do?
I'll get a new one.
Oh, there's one right here.
Do you have any idea how hard it was to find flour for a cake? I'm going to be quite put out if it goes stale.
So it's hard to find flour. That's weird.
What are we going to do, Arthur?
We're brothers. We'll look out for each other. That's what we'll do.
Huh. I mean, it sounds like they're trying to see if it's joyful or not. The title is that they won a scrap gathering prize, so it's technically positive. I'm gonna pass it on that basis. Yes.
That's a past we can remember safely.
Completely new, so hopefully the sound quality will be straight up from all the other.
Well, I expect you in the conference room presently. Don't dawdle.
There's gonna be some adjustments.
Don't want to miss the pinata.
Wasn't Prudence supposed to be coming back today? I made her a welcome back card.
Oh, that's... someone's missing. Gen buying clarifies the registration procedure. So there's a registration procedure. As most Wellingtons know by now, all children who will be under the age of 13 by July 22nd must be registered with the authority. Why are they registering children? Like, it's weird. Like, they mentioned having a hard time finding flour, and now there's a thing about registering children under the age of 13. Sounds German. We're in Britain. Why is there a German name in Britain? May I imagine and hope that it has something to do with maintaining nutrition for our growth? Oh, that's... that sounds sketchy. We're gonna censor this.
That's right!
Not look suspicious, so therefore we're gonna do what they're wanting us to do. Drug trials, qualified success. Well, success, what kind of drug? That's the drug. First challenge. Yep, we're passing that.
Right.
That sounds like the joy that we're supposed to be taking if you've seen any of the trailers for this game. It's like a happy pill that makes everything look great.
Canister wonders what life's like outside the tube. Of course, he'd have to break the tube to get out.
Oh,
that would break it for everybody. Clive Birthwhistle. You're off at the party, aren't you? That little shit! He wants my view!
What? Oh. It's sabotage time, but first I gotta grab something.
Let's see what Miss Bing thinks of you right now, Clive.
Okay. Farm workers expected to return from Germany. Let's harvest and cross painting. So are they saying this is... It sounds like a positive thing, so therefore we should censor it. That's other people doing something, I don't know. Yeah. My roommate's sitting like right over in this direction doing homework. Looking at me like I'm fucking insane.
Right. happened to you, Prudence?
Their timing is the best.
You're not coming back,
yeah,
are you, Prue?
I should have started.
But where did you go?
I shouldn't have watched Hellraiser. I should have actually just recorded. She went to Canada, I think. Maybe. Probably not. But it looks like it.
I did take them. No, no, leave me alone.
We seem to be a bit behind in our work now that you mention it.
There you are. You nearly missed the piñata. It's the most adorable Spanish custom. Uncle Jack did a whole show about it. You smash it until all the sweets come out. Come on, hit it! Hit it! Hit it!
Smash it! Go on, smash it, silly face off!
Hit it!
Hit it!
Really smack it!
Go on, give it a big old whack! Give it a whack! Give it a whack!
A zoo in his hand. I thought
smash
that was
it!
Like a,
smash it!
Stick for a
go on, give it a big old whack!
This is not gonna go
smash
well.
Smash it! Smash it!
What the?
You are off your joy. Take one of mine.
It, make them happy.
Oh my lord. He's a downer. Call security. We've got a downer.
Take your joy.
Probably a bad time to ask for that raise.
What is wrong with this? That is not how you set up pilot captains. I don't know that joy.
Take your joy.
And no, I'm worried about the organization of the fire cabinet.
Down!
Thank you. You smell gas?
Flaming Nora.
Forget him, there's no time!
Happy is the country with no past. Okay, so I just got beaten within an inch of my life. So they are out of food. Westeros do not seem terribly friendly. I hope they aren't really cannibals.
Oh. Oh my.
Gotta get out of Long John Hills, go to the bridge.
What in dog's name are you thinking? That's funny.
Percy, I saw a picture just before we put them all on the train. Horrible burning steel on the screen of this helm. Must hate me. Why did I tell Jerry that I was already 13 and you were only off by 10 days? Why didn't I keep shutting down the train and off to Germany with him like I promised him? How long have we been eating rats?
Oh my gosh.
Oh look, Miss Byer has written a letter. Dear Miss Britzel, this is the letter that was in the door. It is so thoughtful of you to suggest how best to rearrange the apartment. I am always grateful for suggestions from junior staff of how best to do my job as director. However, I am afraid that it would be destabilizing to swap your office with that of Mr. Hastings. What the heck? He is trying to steal my office. Looks like he's gonna take it though, since I just got run down by the cops. Fortunately, turnover in this apartment is high. I've proved as two turns here. I don't see why you couldn't have her office. In the meantime, I suggest you feel the sunshine on your face, whether you have a window or not.
I'm not gonna read that. It's there.
And here's a letter and why I am homeless, father is cause terrible handwriting, dear director, buying more of your employees, it's immersive and me downer.
Christ, I thought those bastards chased me. There were bridges, weren't there? And tunnels. I'm pretty sure I'm not in the parade anymore. I don't even think I'm still in the village.
I don't think I have a safety on or gloves.
Prudence really did run off, and she ran this way. I wonder if I'll see her again. Some odds and bobs and bits of metal to make a lockpick.
Well, I got that, so let's make a lockpick.
There we go. 3 years of the salamander and me getting into constant trouble finally pay off. Who?
Yes, that is a dead body. Well, we're kind of searching.
Going to hurt us?
No one's going to hurt you, Percy. I promise.
But they hurt the city.
I don't think they'll blow anything else up.
Why?
Because we surrendered, I hope.
Well, what are we going to do, Arthur?
We're brothers. I'll look out for... We'll look out for each other.
Thanks a lot, Sid. You realize I'm recording, right?
Well, you're not being that quiet. Okay, there can't be anyone in there. Okay, let's just go for it. Okay.
That's the first fight I've won since primary school. Actually, I think it's the first fight I've been in since primary school.
The dead body, come on.
Why does Bobby seem to have locked me in? I suppose they were worried about the gas. Terribly thoughtful of them. Just to go to just yet. In the parade district, which I just got chased out of. Brilliant. Ah! The train station. If I can get to the train station, I can just follow the old rail tunnel all the way to the bridge. Be nice if there was a map, wouldn't it? I suppose back in those days, we could remember where things were.
Benefit of Mr. Kite. The rabbit got into the garden.
Sounds like some sort of secret message.
There's some people that watch me that speak German. Is this German? I'm pretty confident it is. 98% sure. I want to know what this means. If someone knows, put it in the comments. Give you guys a second to be able to read it. If someone can translate that, put it in the comments what it means. I'm curious, want to know. That is... Yeah, this is German.
I am coming for you, Percy. I haven't got it all figured out, but I will find you.
What in the heck is this? Is that a llama? No, it's
not. Well, I hope this doesn't give me food poisoning.
He's not off his joy, he's lost the plot completely, he's hurrying on the threads, he's grown, he's gonna try to eat mine, he's going to try to talk sausage, he's coming back, test, Mr. Rupert Underhill, Station 4, General Law Chief Engineer, Mr. Rupert, are you quite certain Teddy's off his joy, perhaps? To look after your mates, and have you tried trying to string around? sign. That was in the other office that it disappeared. Is this a mistake? It seemed so clever to disappear first rather than trying to breeze my way across the bridge. After enough joy, they'd forget they'd ever known improvement since. Piece of five would take my office. Yep, this is that girl. And they'd forget anyone else was ever in it. Now that I'm here, I wonder, should I have put my trust in Mr. Kite? And where are his bloody instructions? The abandoned house yet? Which abandoned house? They're all abandoned. How to deal with all these frustrals? My god, they look like something out of Dante, but we chase them. We never really thought about where they went. I knew we chased them out of the joy made a mistake. But I didn't want us here to starve and weep and remember. I assume they would send just Notorium a decent hospital, but I suppose that's what I wanted to believe. And you're all confused and you know without knowing. God, I can't wait to get to the meeting. That piece of popcorn stuck behind my teeth. Tea party, this is what I just picked up. Nancy's tea party. Don't come. Do come in your finery. Remember your manners. No.
They're all over the garden district, aren't they? Well, I guess I can eat these till I run across a pub. A rose of Gilead. Percy told me about these. They're good for wounds and things. It works. I feel loads better. Percy was never wrong about a thing like that. Thank you. A crib. Oh, God. Oh, Jesus. When was the last time there was a baby in Wellington, Wales? What's on those beds? Oh, God. I'm not the only one remembering the children, am I? Makes sense. They're all off their joy out here. You've got to find something to eat.
Remember how to make a lockpick.
When I was doing the playthrough earlier, just to see the mechanics of the game, it didn't actually stop. It just got stuck doing that slow bell thing. It was weird.
I feel awful. I need a Nexabite, or failing that, some tea to make me throw up. Toy tea set. Funny, Percy never played with toys. He didn't like anything that wasn't really the thing it was supposed to be. I don't feel well at all. I wonder if they meant the kids on the train. A crib. Oh, God. Oh, like they couldn't remember their faces. Or they couldn't stand remembering them. What's on those beds? Oh, God. I'm not the only one remembering the children, am I? Makes sense. They're all off their joy out here. Strange how everyone looks the same. I wonder if that's just a side effect that's stuck. A water pump. Nice. There's a few more in the garden district, aren't there? I ought to fill up a canteen or two, shouldn't I? This ought to be pretty clean, unlike in the village where they spike it with joy.
Spike the water with joy.
Then come down and sing for me, and I'll see how good you are. And I don't suppose I'll do it again for months and months and months.
No.
So I don't suppose.
Thank you. My uncle bought it for me last Christmas.
Anxious to get back home to the village?
Well, I live in the parade.
You won't get past that door. Not without one of them disposable electrical cars that all the bobbies have. And a power cell.
Know where I could mug a bobby?
You're a brave one, aren't you?
No.
I'll trade you one.
Don't you want to go back home?
Home to all those bastards who chased me out of my house. When they all catch the plague and die, then I'll go back. There's something I want a whole lot more. Those bastards in that camp over there, with the helmets and the proper weapons. They took something from me. You get them back for me, I'll give you my card.
Sounds quite dangerous, isn't it?
Of course it's bloody dangerous. That's why I'm paying you. Come and find me. In that sort of hamlet over there. We'll trade.
All right. Well, what are they?
My medals. From the war. I won the DSO at Dunkirk and the Victoria Cross at Ramsgate. Those bastards. They thought it was funny that I still had them. Fucking funny they thought it was. No, I'll need a power cell to fire this thing up. Hoodigan stole most of those too.
Right. Well,
I'll see what I can do. Well, off I go to a camp of robbers. Maybe I can defeat them with my rapier-sharp wit. Let me see. Lovely rotten potato. I'm not sure I want to eat it. I suppose I could. Might throw up. Well, that's a convenient story, isn't it? The Germans rounded up the kids at gunpoint, did they? So much better than what we actually did, isn't it?
Tuesday, I miss Emily in village. I strain my ears for a second. It says, across the water, growing up, I can wait. Can we get out and see the world now? All I want is a cup of tea and stop feeling. Thursday, I think, slept all day yesterday, or maybe 2 days since the grave. There isn't. Friday, the flowers in the garden district mock me, bursting with color in the face of misery. Why did they cast us on a pledge? What's it? We can't take joy. It should make them all happier knowing they can. yesterday. Oh God, I remember what we did.
My mother always told me that I had a splendid voice. In fact, I'd sing in opera if they'd give me my choice. I wrote to Oscar Hammerstein that I would be his star. He said, come down and sing for me, and I'll see how good you are. And I don't suppose I'll do it again for months.
To the editor, enough with these bleeding heart editorials. The agitators that were hanged had come. They were hanging people. Okay, that's nice. If they had destroyed the register of children, the whole town would have been destroyed. Stick to. So they were trying to destroy the register of children. Got them hanged. Okay. Stick to reporting of football scores and save the editorializing. You don't need police looking over every Tom, Dick, and Harry that took care of those outlaw parents. What are the police going to do? Arrest the whole town? I must vigorously disagree with your recent editorial regarding the vigilant action against the SABOTAGE's selfish parents attempting to destroy the registry of children so that their own would not have to be hostages. Your actions were a slap in the face to every family that has set a son off to war. We must all do our duty. By long English tradition, cowards are hanged to encourage the others. Surely saboteur cowards deserve no better.
For if they give me my choice, I wrote to Oscar Hammerstein that I would be his star. He said, come down and sing for me, and I'll see how good you are. And I don't suppose I'll do it again for months and months and months. No, I don't suppose I'll do it again for months and months and months. I sang the wise old owl, and he left the room at once. No, I don't suppose I'll do it again for months and months and months.
My mother always told me that I had a splendid voice. In fact, I sing it.
That's a bit risky. Look what happened to Goldilocks.
Well, that's terribly romantic, isn't it? They had each other until the end.
That's a very positive way to look at this. Well, just gonna leave.
Heaven's alive. It's a bloody fortress.
Yeah,
they look pretty well buttoned up. I suppose I can wait here till they throw a party for the whole neighborhood. Or find a cleverer way in.
Thank you.
Sally would have loved this. We could never get in here. I guess I have to take that elevator. I hope no one notices.
Okay. Well, this seems sketchy. So, I'm gonna leave it here. So, if you like the video, like, comment, subscribe, all that good stuff. And,